Last Saturday was supposed to be my night. I was supposed to walk out and become the number one contender for the IGWC Championship. But what happened? What got in my way? It was you, bitch! Callison, you weak-ass bitch! You tried to get involved in a match that had nothing to do with you. Why were you even in Zay's corner? Where the fuck did you even come from? You got mad because I said you like Bad Baby, and you do like Bad Baby. So what did your whack-ass do? Your whack-ass tried to get involved in a match that had nothing to do with you. You tried to dropkick me in a Pocahontas-ass Mickey James-ass boots and fucking missed, so you were getting your ass beat the fuck up outside the ring because you couldn't stay in your fucking place. There's no tag team titles in this division, so no one should be teaming up. And after I embarrassed you on the season premiere of Friday Night SmackDown, what did you do last Saturday? Oh yeah, you snagged me and eliminated me from the Battle Royal. Take away my opportunity to become champion. You bitch. And so, this Friday, I'm challenging you to a match. Any match of your choice, just let me know. The choice is yours. So take it, bitch. And let me know when you're ready, because I'm always ready. And don't worry, this ass whooping is going to be crazy, but it's going to feel all right.